Harden.
Maxey got a run to the hoop. Oh, blocked by Sohan.
Oh, that was, we don't want to see that one again. No replay necessary.
Now gets switched on him as Harden has it out front against McDermott. Harris. Oh, trying to go with a left-hand dunk. A good contest from Isaiah Roby. Sean mentioned maybe the Spurs showing a little too much respect to Philly in the paint.
Yeah, no question about it.
Especially when Embiid is on the floor. Devin Vassell spins it up in. An acrobatic shot by Vassell. Niang the miss. McDermott the rebound. And Primo will bring it up. 25-21 Philadelphia. Josh in the paint.
That time Niang does a great job putting the ball on the floor and then using the other side of the glass to protect his shot.
Yeah, Niang a career 40% shooter. Devin Vassell.
Beautiful use of that screen, but then he stops on a dime, a little step back right over the top of the defense. They weren't stopping that one.
Dorgie Jang saying, not on my watch.
First.
Ooh-wee, he got that right at its apex.
And so impressive to watch him add to his game nightly. Keldon Johnson left open. That's a mistake as Keldon drains the three ball. Well, Jang was a teammate of Harrell's at Louisville when they won the national championship in college. Opposite squads here tonight. And Keldon Johnson, another strong move.
Keldon hasn't gotten any weaker, that's for sure. He just threw his back right.
He'll land along with Sean Elliott, Dan Weiss with you here in the city of brotherly love. And we love that as Jones slices to the bucket. Vassell back out to Johnson, now to Richardson. Guarded by Tobias Harris. Inside, Pirtle. Wow, he just posted up Tucker and just buried him.
That's exactly what he did.
Josh guarded by Maxey.
Oh boy, that's a beautiful setup.
And Gorgie Jang says, I know what to do with it when I'm that open.
Josh Primo just kept that Steve Nash dribble alive till he found the recipient, and Gorgie Jang.
They'll host Indiana here on Monday. Maxey, tough drive, couldn't get it to go, and the Spurs come up with a count.
Push it.
Vassell to McDermott. He defers to Richardson. And one!
Condensed on the break, and they spread it out, and Doug McDermott makes the right play there. The extra pass.
88-87. Embiid with 34. And the Spurs answer once again as San Antonio not done yet.
Here's McDermott a moment ago.
Yeah, the Sixers defense isn't set up yet.
They will look like world beaters for 5 minutes, and then they take a nap. McDermott beats him to the bucket, and Roby finds him.